So, hey guys, my name is Nikhil Srinivas and I'm the Vice Chair of IEEE Robotics and Automation Society, PES University.
I'm Chetan, I'm the Treasurer of IEEE RAS, PES University. And today we're actually at the Freshers Week here. So, Nikhil is going to take you through what IEEE RAS has been doing.
So, before I tell you about this Freshers Week, let me give you a small intro about what we do as a club. So, as a club, we are the only, probably the only robotics and automation club in the entire PES University. We mainly build projects related to robotics. Like recently, we have been working on the UV robot and different other robotic projects. We do them right from scratch, like right from simulation to the hardware. So it's an entire project, not just a prototype that's bought from somewhere and we work on it. We do everything from scratch. And yeah, our club is pretty new. It's been like 2 years, so we are the second office bearers of the club. So yeah, coming to the Freshers Week, as you can see that we have two stalls with the image processing games running, and yeah, so the other stall with the robotic car. So yeah, over to Chetan.
So this was a small game we had for the freshers to, you know, play around and discover how robotics works in the basic sense. So we had a small robot, it's powered by a Bluetooth module, and we have an app that lets you control. And what the purpose of the game was for them to complete the track within 2 minutes. And those who did complete won some goodies. So this has been going on for the past few hours, and I'm pretty sure some of you participated in it. And on the other side, we do have image processing games that probably will communicate
with you. Yeah. So as you can see that it's the dino game, which is pretty famous because when you lose your net, that's what you see on the Google page. So yeah, as you can see that the hand of this person is being recognized, and as he moves his finger above the line, the dino is going to jump, and then the rest of the game is similar to what you play using a keyboard. So yeah, we give a few targets, and if you achieve those, you get good goodies and giveaways from our club.
Like stickers and badges.
Yeah, like stickers and badges, like you can see one of the badges that I'm wearing there, so yeah. And also guys, do check out our website. Yeah, so hope to see you all join our club and make it a bigger club in future. Thank you.
Check the mic and make sure it sound right, boys.
Electric formula student club in the college. Our team started with an electric group called EV Connect, which participates in all kinds of electric research or in electrical competitions. Specifically formula student, we started in 2016, and 2017 was our first participation. And right after that, the car that was on show today is the next car that we have. And we will be recruiting juniors in October. So if you guys are interested in this, please come.
Okay, so this is a rear wheel drive. 72 volts electric vehicle that has a thrust of twice its body weight, so you can imagine how powerful it is. And yeah, the car weighs only 270 kilograms, and with the driver it would come around 300 or 350. So relatively we have a really good thrust and acceleration, and this is still in development and it's still pretty quick. Yeah, this is just the second iteration of the club, and we are going to get better and better every year.
Hey guys, we are Hackerspace, so we are the biggest technical club in PS campus here. We have over 2000 members, an active Discord channel, and 10 to 15 domains which we cover with our expertise of the mentors. So we help freshers and students get started with the domains. We have a flagship event known as Space Jam. It's a hackathon, a nationwide hackathon. which will be run in February and so on. So right now we are here at the B block entrance at a stall. Here you can come and ask us about our projects. We have some fun mini games planned out. Something was imitation game, which has a GANs edition and NLP edition. So you can come here and find out more about us and win some exciting prizes. Thank you. Yeah, basically they are team Aeolus. They have two divisions. One is the fixed wings and one is the IARC. So fixed wing division, yeah, as the name suggests, deals with the fixed wing mechanisms, whereas the IARC deals with the rotors, basically the drones part. So yeah, that is the basics of our club.
Yeah. Hey everyone. So as you know, Aeolus comprises of two divisions, DBF and IARC. IARC stands for International Aerial Robotics Competition. So we deal with the bus, the quad rotor. So as you can see over here, this is a basic quad rotor. So quad means four, so motors. So we use BLDC motors so that we get a good amount of thrust and there's no heating. And this is Pixop, which is the brain of the computer, or it's the brain of the drone. And over here is the transmitter, this is the radio receiver. So this will be connected to our Pixop and we can control the drone using a remote control. So yeah, and then we have something called electronic speed control, which is required to, you know, tell what speed these motors should turn so that we can either, like, you know, roll, pitch and yaw a drone.
So what competitions do you take part in?
So we generally take part in IARC, which is the aerial robotics competition, generally held either in China or US. The previous mission was held in Georgia Tech, so that would be a really good experience for everyone who joins our club. And other competitions include IIT Bombay. That was a really good experience for us. And the best part of being in our club is we not just think about only the engineering perspective of it, we are very creative.
That makes sense. And so do you do just the flight, or do you take on other software related things?
Yes. What you do is, when we make an autonomous drone, we need a bunch of software just apart from what we need over here. So for example, we need to do obstacle avoidance and navigation through a given path or something like that. So when we have to do all the sort of processing, we use something called the Jetson TX2, as you can see here. So all the processing, like computer vision related algorithms and obstacle avoidance algorithms, run on that one. We use really amazing sensors like the RP LiDAR, the Z camera, which is a 3D depth sensing camera, and a rangefinder from Canada.
Stabilizer, vertical and horizontal stabilizer, that is a rudder and a elevator.
Right.
So coming to the electronics part, we have a motor, which is a back motor in this case. We have the electric batteries and EA system. So yeah, there's an internal circuit for that, which is connected to the motors and those control circuits also. Starting in the power is given, it lifts off due to the aerodynamic shape of the wing. And using the aileron to put the rotate the rope. And for the lift-off, it's elevator and other elements. That's the basic principle of this.
So which competition should you take part in?
National event, we take part in the IIT Boeing competitions and other local competitions which are held, like the Price College Nationwide and IIT event. For internationally, we take part in AIAA, which takes place in US every year. So yeah, those are the two major competitions which we take part in.
Okay, so I'm Pranav from QQC. So we're just a quizzing club in college. It's been going on since. We are a very old club. We have an annual event called Conquest at All, where we invite all the schools from Bangalore. And we have quizzes every week in the college. You can come and participate. And as you can see, we are having a small event now.
where everyone's taking part. They're just scanning the QR codes and attending the quiz. We are like one of the most active clubs in the college. You can definitely join and ask us.
Hey everyone, I'm Subhav, one of the student leads at TEDx PESU. So today we set up our stall and essentially we're trying to promote our event on the 30th of October. We have some exciting speakers lined up, and if anyone would like to, you know, give in their details, they could do so at our desk. So TEDx PESU is a pretty exclusive club. Last semester we had over 500 applicants and only 20 were selected. So and we're also a pretty fun group of people to hang out with. So do feel free to come and join the club or speak to any of us if you do see us. We're also going to have some exciting events during the course of the day. And if you would like to participate in those, feel free to drop by and, you know, just interact with us as much as possible.
Like a boss, and she told me she was breaking. I ain't even taking what the fuck is she?